Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. Today we are going to see 7th standard maths chapter 1 exercise 1.1 first sum. See in that sum exercise 1.1 first sum, they have given some places temperature. From this we have to find what is the temperature exactly. They have given the number line which is mentioned the minus 10, minus 5, 0, 5, 10, 15 like that, but we have to find what is the exact temperature of this. First, option A, they are asking what is the exact temperature of the level speed. Level speed is temperature exactly, listen here, this is minus 10, this is minus 5, in between 1, 2, 3, 4 lines are there, so from minus 10 we are reducing minus 9, this is minus 8, so level speed is temperature is minus 8 degree Celsius. Next, Srinagar. Srinagar's temperature is from minus 5, minus 4, minus 3, minus 2. So, minus 2 degree Celsius. Next, Shimla, exactly they given that is 5 and that is plus 5 degree Celsius. Shimla. Plus 5 degree Celsius. Next, Ooty also is on same exact number, that is 15 is here and this is 14. So Ooty's temperature is plus 14 degree Celsius. Next, Bangalore is, listen, this is 20, this is 25, in between 21, 22. So Bangalore's temperature is plus 22 degree Celsius. Any doubt? Next. Now they are asking second question, option B. What is the difference between the hottest and coolest place? What is the hottest city in this? Check it, which is on the right hand side, Bangalore is there. In Bangalore, 22 degrees Celsius. So, hottest city is Bangalore. Bangalore minus coolest city, Lahul Spiti. So now we are going to find Bangalore's heat is 22 degrees Celsius minus. Next, Lahul Spiti's temperature is minus 10 degrees Celsius. Now, we have to find, listen here, both also minus sign, so we have to add 22 minus into minus plus 10. So 22 plus 10 is equal to 32 degrees Celsius. So difference between the coolest city and hottest city is 32 degrees Celsius is different. To understand this or to remember this concept, listen here, when both minus is coming nearby, listen, both, this is one minus and this is one minus, when both minus is coming nearby, we can convert into plus. When both number, both minus is coming nearby, we can convert it into plus. This is plus symbol. So this is for just for fun, to remember this concept alone I am saying, two minus, that will convert into plus. Any doubt on this? Next,